Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to resize image in Photopea. I have an image created by 3D software. If you want to know how to create it, you can find the link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photopea to open the image. Firstly, I want to show how to resize image layer. Make sure that we select the layer and then go to edit. We can go to transform and use scale tool, or we can use free transform tool, or we can use shortcuts Alt Control T. Now I go back to artboard and I press Alt Control T to use the transform tool. Now we can move the cursor to the corner and click and drag to resize the image layer. Now we are keep the aspect ratio. If we want to change the aspect ratio, we can press Shift. So we can change the aspect ratio. Now I keep the aspect ratio. And also we can change the size using the percentage here. For example, I type 75%. Same thing, we can unlock the aspect ratio here to change the height only. So if you're happy with this, we can press the confirm or we can press enter to apply it. Now I press Ctrl Z to undo it. So this is how we can resize layer in Photopea. Next, if you want to change the image size, we can go to image and go to image size. The original size is 1600. We can change the size to 800 and then the height will be changed per aspect ratio. And then if we want to change the units, we can change to centimeters, millimeters, or inch. I will keep it in pixels. Also, we can change the DPI and units for DPI. If you're happy with this, we can press OK to apply it. So we can double check the image size. We can go back to image and image size. Now the image size is changed. I cancel it. Now I press Ctrl 0 to view it. Next, if you want to change the canvas size, for example, we cut out the sky, we can go to image and choose canvas size. The shortcut is Alt Ctrl C. I press it. So if we want to cut the top part of the image, we can move the anchor point to bottom and then we can change the height. I change it to 350 and then press OK. Oops, too much. I undo it and I do it again and go to canvas size and keep the anchor point to the bottom and change it to 400 and then press OK. So the blue sky is cut. And now we can check the image size. So the canvas size is changed. So this is how we can change the layer size, the overall image size and canvas size in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CGN. See you in the next video. Bye bye.